also riding a horse. It was all going well. Lord, my mom's a master of superstition. The numbers, the one about the moon. My house was nuts when I was growing up. You can't clip your nails at night.
Hey, I'm on the rock.
The CTOS server should be on top of the prison.
Hacker groups, I love them. I think it's good
that
they are actually safe. That they have the right.
¿Por qué no hay algo mejor que eso? El acceso a la información no debería estar restringido a la gente que puede pagar.
Welcome to the rock. Step off the prison lawn.
That should do it.
There's more footage than I thought there would be. This is going to take a while.
I can wait. I got one hell of a view.
Oh, shit. There's footage of the cops murdering people on the rock 5-6 times already.
Then I need to get out of here without alerting the murder patrol.
No time. Camera 11.
They're here? Shit. And that's gotta be Kestrel.
Get out of there, Marcus.
Nah, we need him. Alive.
He can verify the list of names we pulled.
The cops are already inside. There's no planning yourself out of this one.
Freestyle it is.
Thank you.
officer down!
Spread out.
All fine.
Just go to sweep.
Slip. Get an APB out.
Thank you.
Look. Damn.
listen. We don't want to shoot you.
Not going to get away.
You can't escape us.
Clear. Moving on.
Think about the people who love you. Surrender.
It's clear. Moving on.
Come out of hiding.
Be thorough.
Damn it, he's gone. We gotta check in with squad.
Thank you. look elsewhere. Give it up! We're taking...
Squad, be advised that a possible suspect or suspects have been
engaging in your location. Squad, there's something wrong with our controls.
Someone else to kill him. Thank you.
Move to cover!
A gun's fired! Cover!
What the hell?
I'm on you!
Cover!
On me! I'm pinned! Jesus Christ!
I need help over here. Getting clear!
Police! Hands where I can see them!
We have an alert on a possible felon near your location. Over.
Going hot.
Ugh.
working?
I hear you. You okay?
Yes. I am somewhere safe. Your friends gave me temporary access to this channel so I could thank you.
You can thank me by going public.
Count on it, my friend. Take it easy out there.
Yo, I am never going to Alcatraz again.
You got to live the dream, man! You escaped from the Rock?
That is 100% legit.
Okay, Dave, do you mind, man? Look.
Please?
I think I just want to sleep for like a year, if that's okay with you guys, all
right? Not yet.
Yo, come on. All right, fine, I'm up. Damn.
And voila.
Here with us now is City Councilor Miranda Kamei with her take on this latest blow to Oakland's foundering reputation.
Thank you, Shirley. But if it were not for the actions of public watchdogs and one very forthcoming eyewitness, we would not be having this conversation. It is my pleasure to announce that we have already launched a full-scale internal investigation with the cooperation of Oakland's finest. We want to make the Oakland PD a welcome name.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Elements of the Oakland Police Department thought they could use predictive analytics to make Oakland safer. Instead, those who are corrupt hid in plain sight by perverting a feature designed to protect honest police officers from detection and retaliation. They smuggled drugs and organized hits. And they killed those who opposed them, over and over and over. An official inquest into the OPD is underway, but the real culprit, Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, remains free of blame. Perhaps it is free of systemic bias, as its creators claim. Or perhaps it was able to be perverted because those filters, to single out the weak, the poor, the powerless, were already hard-coded. Without a release of their source code, we will never know for sure. DedSec is giving you the truth. Do what you will.
Look. Bigger picture moment here, okay? Let's all breathe in. Everything DedSec does supports our narrative, and breathe out. DedSec is a distraction, but they are our distraction. So let's hold on to that thought. Namaste.
This one's going to sting Bloom hard. Evidence of police abusing the CTOS to mask their crimes? Proof that Bloom's profiler is sending cops into the field ready to shoot first? Hell, we even got names and faces.
All hard facts, too. They can't pretty up this one. Are you sure you want to hand it all over to Miranda? Proper channels take a lot longer.
The longer it takes, the more it's in the public eye. This is long-term damage to Bloom's reputation. Plus, Miranda needs this one. We owe her.
Yeah, you're right.
I think he's gonna need one of those inflatable donut things. You know, can't put too much pressure on the cheek when you sit down for the deuce.
All right, people, drop what you're doing and gather around. Think fast.
Hey. Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome, welcome. This is a message to all who would oppose DedSec. You target one of us, you target us all. Let's see what acclaimed porn director and human shit stain Alejandro Dukovsky has to say about his recent attempt to harass one of our members. Alejandro here is getting a taste of what he puts his own actors through. When you're as much of a sadist dickwad as he is, it's important to be able to take as much as you hand out. Our message is simple. Don't fuck with DedSec. We give you the truth. Do what you will.
Yeah,
sorry, brother.
We've got him. Bring the van. Hey, where's my $10?
Need to shut this down fast or I'm dead. Okay, stalled it. But how do I kill it? No!
Guys, the Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher, too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, yeah, not my finest moment.
And nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Who was that kid anyway? Why so much effort?
Some hacker way out of his league. Sadly for him. He's now an example for the rest
That's
of the
That's a real shitty way to go.
I've seen worse.
Come on, you've done worse.
I don't like to brag.
We have lost a brother.
Guys, the Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher, too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, yeah, not my finest moment.
And nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Rush!
The Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher, too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, yeah, not my finest moment.
And nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Decent. Would you lie?
I will send you the intruder's location.
We need to stop this fucking hacker! Where are you?
The Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher, too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh, and Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, yeah, not my finest moment.
And nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
I understand. What is wrong with this one?
Guys, the Bratva grabbed me. Tried to take me out with a car crusher, too.
What the fuck? I told you guys something was wrong.
This could be payback for BDS Mania. Why would the Bratva care? We'll keep looking through Alejandro's files. It's gotta be in there somewhere. Oh. And Wrench punched a hole in the wall.
Yeah, yeah, not my finest moment.
And nobody's ever punched a hole in the wall for me before. Thanks, Wrench.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Где-то рядом. Ищите.
Ладно, идем дальше.
Покажите нашему другу, где выход!
Look around!
Нет! Господи!
Thank you.
All right, there's my gear. I think I'm clear now. Find anything?
Yes. Alejandro Jakovsky. Bigger creep than we thought.
Turns out Jakovsky uses illegal Russian immigrants in some of his films, trading passports for performances. It's all documented.
And of course the damn Bratva made all that happen. Well, I think that gives us more than enough reason to hit him back.
Duh.
I'm coming to see you so we can figure this thing out.
Okay.
Hurt them.
We burn their shit to the ground, baby.
Okay, that's one way to do it.
No, that is the only way to do it. All right, fast and mean. This one's mine, Marcus. Marcus, don't you fucking sideline me on this one, bud. Okay, this one's mine.
All right. Look, fine. We do it wrench style. What do you need?
All right. Okay. Well, Sotero linked a bunch of house sales to one guy, Bratva Royalty.
So you. You literally want to burn that shit to the ground?
Wrench style, baby.
Okay, all right. Hey, let's do it, yeah.